silent aircraft, so they're very, very quiet. Whereas the army calls you have a distinct engine noise, so that's one way of seeing the
Look at how the fireworks are drifting down to the sea, and see how the plates are reflecting fireworks that are taking the water here off of Clacton. But it's that beautiful, lucky curtain of stars falling down from the skies as the visitors soar over the pier. They're still trailing the pyro. These have been going for some time now.
And the pilots flying to the forest today are Wells and Chris Bucket, and they have huge amount of experience in using pyrotechnics. They've been flying for about 50 years, and they've provided pyrotechnics displays all around Europe and in the UK. Extremely popular.
Red flashes of fireworks shooting out of both planes as they soar across the sky. Amazing, and I love the reaction from the crowd. You know, like when you go to a fireworks display and ooh, the arms. We're getting that as the fireworks are changing in front of us. You ooh, the arms of the crowd. Stunning.
Wingtip pyrotechnics. The aircraft also feature high-powered spot lamps to